A humanitarian catastrophe which cannot go unchallenged. Prime Minister Theresa May. The Prime Minister views the need for a response to an apparent chemical attack near Damascus, which has been widely blamed on the regime of President Bashar al-Assad, as urgent. Mrs. May, who has described the attack as abhorrent, is keen to act now, despite concerns voiced by Mr. Corbyn that bombing risked escalating the situation. Even though she has yet to blame Assad unequivocally for the attack, there is an assumption that he is ultimately responsible, with military action likely to be taken within days. Speaking yesterday, she described the use of chemical weapons as a humanitarian catastrophe which cannot go unchallenged. Getty Reuters. Theresa May is ready to back military action against Syria. She did not comment on Donald Trump's tweet warning Russia to get ready for missiles being fired at its ally Syria. Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn said Parliament should always be given a say on any military action. He said, "We don't want bombardment which leads to escalation and a hot war between the US and Russia over the skies of Syria." Medical sources say dozens were killed, including children, during the alleged toxic bombing of the former rebel stronghold of Douma, in the eastern Ghouta region. Getty's President Donald Trump has warned missiles will be coming. Russia claims the reports of the chemical attack as a provocation designed to justify Western intervention against the Syrian regime. Mrs. May described the alleged chemical attack as a shocking, barbaric act and said she was appalled but not surprised at Russia, which vetoed a U.S.-drafted UN resolution proposing a new inquiry to establish who was to blame. She said all the indications were that the Syrian regime of President Bashar al-Assad, which denies mounting a chemical attack, was responsible. She added that the UK and its allies were looking at ways to prevent and deter the use of chemical weapons. Russia vows to shoot down any and all missiles fired at Syria. "Get ready, Russia, because they will be coming, nice and new and smart. You shouldn't be partners with a gas-killing animal who kills his people and enjoys it." Donald J. Trump, at Real Donald Trump. 11th of April 2018. On Tuesday, she spoke on the phone with U.S. President Trump and his French counterpart Emmanuel Macron, agreeing their three countries would work together to take action to uphold the worldwide prohibition on the use of chemical weapons. Responding to a warning from Alexander Zasipkin, Moscow's ambassador to Lebanon, that missiles would be shot down and their launch sites targeted if they threatened the lives of Russian personnel, President Trump tweeted, "Get ready, Russia, because they will be coming, nice and new and smart." On Tuesday, President Macron stressed any military action would target the regime's chemical capabilities, and not the forces of its allies, Russia or Iran.